Here's another one of those examples of just not filling the gap responsibility violently. So he's got backside A right here. It's a run read. He should be really getting upfield. Instead, he's on skates. That's one of the reasons that number of tackles can be misleading, because he might even actually make this tackle. Nope, doesn't this time. But that's the linebacker's gap. He's got to be able to fill that.